Hello there, I am Janko and we're Pokemon Black Version. In the last part, we got here to... Well, we took him to Route 8, but I forgot. There's more of Route 8 that I didn't cover. I thought it was a really short... And then we took him on more of Ekeris after that. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, let's just do that now. It's a good training spot, so we should go back and do it. I thought that it was already... As I was saying before, I got rudely interrupted. That, like, there's more of this place and stuff, and I just didn't see it. I'm gonna put a repel on, honestly, because I don't want to deal with my Pokemon right now. I didn't know this is a way you could get through here, yeah. Let's take on this Parasol lady. The splish plus sounds, those were the footsteps you, weren't they? Oh yeah, so cute. Cool, I may have misread that. Yeah, actually, I think I did. So this is Parasol lady, Meleta, I'll go with Meleta. Ha ha ha. This isn't a good matchup, actually. Ay ay ay. I should switch out. That started to rain, yeah yeah yeah. Let's go to Bolt. Yeah, we'll get that switched out. Oh, of course, you confuse Bolt. And Bolt's confused. Let's go for Discharge. Come on, 50% chance of hitting, not hitting itself in confusion, of course, but also attacking. Alright, it's a 50-50 shot. Oh my gosh, this water pulse is getting more annoying. I don't like it. Come on, just land a Discharge. Come on. Nope, of course not. Well, it's game over for Bolt. That's an unfortunate counter events or whatever. Let's go with green then. Super confusion, that sucks. Kinda makes me mad. Makes me mad. Let's go for C-Bomb. Dang it. Let's just switch cape in with green. Stupid ducklet. That's disabled. Look at grass, nothing. Shit, that's not. That's water fire, I believe, so that stinks. Let's go to Croco, I guess. You know, that's what I mean. The best matchup. We can still try. Croco. Nice. Intimidate, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aquaing restores some HP. Let's go for Crunch. Okay, nice. Let's see here. Here's another Parasol lady. Let's put green up front. Ah, Team Facade. Okay. Team Fortress Facade. Okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. I know how it works. Okay. The Parasol, the Parasol Luma, I guess, yeah. Let's go for a Seed Bomb. One AK, awesome. Nice, thanks for the $11.20. Do you battle us? Yeah, you do. Cool. Fisherman, a real fisherman. Ah, real fisherman is why I got that. I skipped your dialogue. Fisherman Bruce. Yeah, okay. That Pokemon. It's gonna rain again, of course. Let's go for Seed Bomb. Echo Queen's Lab 41, awesome. Let's switch to, Krakow, I guess. Maybe not the best choice, but we'll see what happens. Committed, yeah. Okay, cool. Let's go for Crunch. Might have a good defense this thing. Oh, so close to finishing it out. Maybe I'll get hit from recoil damage. Yeah. Nice. Didn't read how much Pokemon money you gave me, but well. Let's switch to Krakow. Let's see, I think she gives an item. That's right. I find rocks and then give them to people. That's my simple life. You rock. Here, I'll give you the damp rock I found this morning. I think depending on the weather, she'll give you a different rock. So yeah, damp rock, cool. Yeah, if you like rocks, come back tomorrow. We'll at the in about the same different time. At a different time if possible. I'll be here. I promise. I don't even know how to pronounce that word. Tabasma says, apparently some of us are working at the Spiral Tower, which is close to the city. Yeah, okay. Tabasma, apparently some of us are working. Yeah, you say the same thing. Okay, cool. Okay, what's up here? There's an item. Cool. Full heal, awesome. Very worth picking up. Okay, I forget about front battle. Well, it blends in among the trees and grass and shows its strength. See the strength of my Pokemon. Okay. Pokemon Ranger Annie. Okay, cool. Okay, that Pokemon. Yeah. Crunch deck, I guess. Ah, you guys saying, of course you are. How many awakenings do I have? Oh, I have a chest of bread, but not awakening. Okay, just a chair subberry then, yeah. Don't you sing again, please, I'm begging you. Tail slap, yeah. Oh, hey, 3 times, that's good for us. Okay, let's go for that crunch. Let's go for a crunch. Ah, you kidding me, you sing again. Well, I don't have anything else to heal. Except that full heal, but I kinda want- Oh, I could use a full heal, actually. I have 12 full heals, very worth it then, to use one. I'm sick of that tail slap already. Good, it only hit twice for us, that's awesome. Now let's please land a crunch here. Thank you for not using Sin. Getting beaten up by this Pokemon, Krakow is. Let's use one more crunch. I could just use an aerial ice, but whatever. It all worked out. Cool. Thanks, thanks for $21.60. Yeah, pitcher berry, cool. Nice. It's a nugget, I think. That's an ultra buff, of course. Okay. Let's go on more Icarus now. More of Icarus, awesome. I don't have strength on me, do I? Nope, I can't. It's not. Do I have a repel on? I should put a repel on. Not a spell tag. That's the one gives, okay. Repel off, of course. to that Pokemon. It looks like Pokemon Ranger again. Knowing yourself, knowing the other, and knowing the surroundings. That's the Ranger. That's a Ranger. This isn't a good matchup at all. Let's give a crunch. Oh, that's a good thing. Yeah, attack Krakos, that's awesome. Crunch attack, yeah. Krakos on level 41, awesome. Looks like, I think that's a dragon type Pokemon. Let's go to Baconator, I guess. Not the best matchup, but we'll see what happens. You never know. Okay, has Mold Breaker. Interesting. Let's go for Fire Blast. It's not very effective, but I did over half. That's interesting. Anyways, it's attack and speed. We gotta take this thing out fast. Can sweep through our team. She just did over half. There we go. So it costs level 41, Baconator. Thanks for $21, man. Yes, Citrus Berry, awesome. Is it Max Elixir? Figure who I have it front. I think it's our Baconator front, right? No, Krakow, okay. Picking up stuff, right? I forget. Yeah, okay, cool. There's no way to get up there or something. Potion, cool. There's more trainers here. Yeah, they are awesome. Okay, here's an item. I think it's Max Revive. Yep, I knew it. I think there's a hidden item. Dang it. That's what I was saying. I think there's a hidden item right here. One of these ones. Right here, that nugget, awesome. Here's a fisherman. Let's talk to him. If there are trainers, I just have to battle with them. Because they may show me water type Pokemon I've never seen. Interesting. Yeah, you're right. You're so right on that, man. Fisherman Damon. I'm going to switch to ultimate. Just go for airways. Soak. Can you do level 41? Awesome. Some fish. go to green. Let's go for Exceed Bomb. I think it's super effective. Yep, I knew it. I'm up on level 41 except for ultimate and bolt. I believe bolt's still level 40, yeah. Okay. Here's another Pokemon Ranger. Pokemon nature friendship with Pokemon trainers nurture friendship with their battles. That's cool. So this is Pokemon Ranger Corvius. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Oh, it's one of the Molgas. Well, this isn't a good matchup at all. Let's go to Bolt Blue. Even though Blue is weak against Ultra Dark moves, we can still try something cool. There's white screen, okay, of course. Let's go for a Surf. Quick Claw, awesome. Acrobatics, interesting. I'm not sure it's Scald, I guess. Quick Claw, awesome. Let's go back to, I think that's the Cactus Pokemon, so let's go back to Ultimate. I think it's Grass type monsters, that'd be great. Yeah. Anyways. I don't know what the Pokemon is, honestly. Oh, it's that thing, okay. Hope we can do a 2K here. Okay, of course, Protect though. Protect doesn't want us to do 2K KO. A 2-turn KO, I should say. It's bulky as heck. Yeah, it's a water type now, interesting. Let's go to green. Go for Seed Bomb. There we go, nice. Thanks for $40.80. Citrus Berry, nice, I'll take it, awesome. Thanks. Nearby Pokemon, trees and swamps. I think that's all there is to it. I could be wrong. Yep. In that case, let me just check over here. I think I can surf on these darker waters, yeah, I can. It's cool. Okay, I'm gonna fly back to Icarus City if I can. I think it covered everything, so that's good. There we go, nice. So now that I'm healing up, that's good to know. And I'm gonna sell my nugget. I think I get 2 nuggets on that area, but I only got 1. But that's okay. So I'm gonna sell to this guy over here next to the counter again, like they usually do. Okay, let's see here. Yeah. Thank you, haha. Is there anything else I can sell? Big mushroom. Of course not, I can't sell that. Well, I can't sell that, there we go, Mart, I guess. Yep, okay, we're done. Okay, so I can sell a big mushroom, I guess, here then. Not the hard stone. Well, you sell the TMs, right? I think I already did this. Yeah, okay, cool. I'll actually get that to the other guy then. Fuck all, so yeah, we can buy like 5 more. We can buy like 5 more of those too. Ultra balls, okay. So we all 15 of each then. More potions. Buy more super potions. You can never run when you need those. 3, okay, yeah. Four more revives. Escape ropes, let's buy like 2 more. Buy a max of pearls, I guess. There we go. Now how many max of pearls do I have? 35, awesome. Let's make an even 42. Yeah, even 42. Okay. Very worth it. Very worth it. So in the next part, I'll find my take on the gym. That's pretty exciting. So yeah, this has been my Pokemon Black Walkthrough part. Next part, we'll take on the Pokemon Gym for Icarus City. The user of Ice Type Pokemon, Bryson. Icarus City Pokemon Gym, Raider Bryson, Ice Mask. Yeah, nice. Okay, so this has been Draco again. I would like to know what you can get by, and see you guys next time on my Pokemon Black Walkthrough Guide. Okay, so one thing I forgot, and I'm going to do this in this part 36 just to show it. One thing I forgot was I'm going to how to get the TM for Brick Break. So if you talk to this lady here in the Pokemon Center, everyone has a different reason for their trips, and the same can be said for giving. I'll give you this to come with this encounter with you. Thank you. It's TM31 Brick Break. Awesome. Very worth picking up. But these have to do my Pokemon. Which two? You just have to wait and see. Haha. Okay, so yeah. Let's, there we go, Brick Break, nice. I should put my notes here. Yeah, let's give it to Baconator. Which one should we forgot then? That's a good question. So no, its final move says Flamethrower, Fire Blast, Brick Break, and Heat Crash. Guess we can get rid of Arm Thrust then. Yeah, break Arm Thrust and yeah, Brick Break and Land, Brick Break, awesome. Let's get Brick Break to my Pokemon's Krako. So yeah, that's awesome. we've got. Then let's get rid of It's one move says bulldoze, crunch, alias. Let's get a foul play. Plays 95% accuracy. Crunch is 80% accuracy. Okay, yeah. Let's get a foul play. Cool. Let's see those new moves. So now Bacon Nerder knows Fire Blast, Break Heat Crash, and Flame Charge. And Krakow knows Crunch, Bulldoze, Brick and Aerial, Brick and Aerial Ace. Power to Bulldoze out of 60, okay. I might teach it Earthquake later on, honestly. Yeah. But yeah, that's pretty good type coverage. So yeah. So I just wanted to show that off real quick. In the next part, as I said, we're gonna take on the seventh gym. So yeah, thanks so for watching everyone, and I'll see you guys in the next part. Oh yeah. Nice.